so-called leaders prostituted us to the West, destroyed our culture, our economies, our honor. Our blood has been spilled on our soil. My blood on their hands. They are the invaders. All US and British forces will leave Russia immediately or suffer the consequences.
It's quite simple. Either we retake the launch facility or we won't recognize the world tomorrow. Green light to Halo. Charlie team, go. Second drop approaching. Bravo team, stay tight. Go!
Regroup on me.
Where's Griggs?
No idea, sir.
Bravo 6, Griggs just activated his emergency transponder. He's half a click to your southwest. Over.
We're on our way. Bravo 6 out. Let's go.
Contact front. Enemy vehicle. Tango down. Move. Enemy in sight.
Enemy down. One down, he's down. Got him.
All clear.
They must have Griggs in one of those houses. There's an entry point through that basement door. We go room to room from there. Keep it quiet, move out.
Griggs isn't here.
Roger that. Regroup on me downstairs.
Copy that.
Moving to the next house. Keep it quiet. So, go take a look.
Proceed upstairs.
The Geneva Convention is a nice idea in theory, no? Why don't you save yourself the trouble and simply answer my questions? How many others
are there? Looks like this is the place.
Griggs, 6-7.
Get ready to breach.
Commanding officer.
It's gonna get real busy around here soon. If I was you,
So, cut Griggs loose. Move.
About damn time. I was starting to think you guys were gonna leave me behind.
That was my first thought, but your ass had all the C4. You all right?
Yeah, I'm good to go.
Okay, Team 1. We got Griggs, and we're coming out of Building 2. We need to knock out that tower so the advanced teams can breach the electrified perimeter. Enemy helicopters.
Charlie 6, what's your status? Over.
Team 2 in position at the perimeter. Waiting on you to kill the power. Over.
Roger. So, plant the charges. Go.
Charges set. Everyone get clear.
So, do it. Down and the power's out. 20 seconds.
Roger. We're breaching the perimeter. Stand by.
Backup power in 10 seconds.
Stand by.
5 seconds.
Okay. We're through. Bravo 6 will wait for you at the rally point. Out.
Roger, Team 2. We're on our way. Out. Get that fence open.
Through this base. Griggs and I will look for an alternate route.
Contacts northwest. Changing mag. Contacts west of us.
Enemy RPGs on the rooftops!
Enemy troops to the southwest. Target down. Cover me.
Choppers inbound!
Contact west of us.
Troops dropping in!
Reloading. Enemy personnel to the south. Give me some covering fire. Target eliminated. Man down. Hostiles to the southeast. I'm out. Reloading. Give me some covering fire. Man down. Hostiles, 12 o'clock. Hostile down. All clear. Frag out.
Heads up! Watch those RPGs on the rooftops!
Man down. Doggy, need your eyes. Reloading.
contacts west of us. Changing mag. Man down. Enemy troops in southwest.
Bravo 6, be advised. Trucks packed with shooters are headed your way.
Contacts northwest. Cover me. Cover me. I'm reloading. Man down. Enemy contact north. Target eliminated. Cover me.
Bravo 6, Sniper Team 2, coming out of the tree line to the south.
Hold your fire. It's one of the American sniper teams.
Good to see you guys made it. We'll give you sniper cover once you're inside the perimeter.
Oh, we got a problem here. Delta 1 X-ray, we have a missile. I repeat, we have a missile. There's another one. Delta 1 X-ray, we have two missiles in the air.
Roger, Bravo 6. Our satellites are tracking them now. Get your team inside the facility and retake the launch control center. We're working on getting the abort codes for the Russians at this time. Out.